bars. So it's very basic. So what happens is it just shits out the bars. So it comes out string, and then this is the cutter, and then there's the motor, which can just work. And you can see switching out a conveyor belt, and it just drops the bars. But this will be connected to this will be connected into a top winning machine. This is what it's for. It's a